Wait a minute. I just need to do this. He already trained me. I think he just needs to be my instructor. Now I want to see something. No, I don't need that. Because I do have his outfit on. Crap, oh my god. Oh, come on, let's try another. Okay, oh, okay. Them are all Z's. These aren't Z's. Okay. Let's see what happens if we can get them up to Z's.
You need a certain level of skill if you're going to be part of the impressive team. Do your best to strike while demonstrating
proper
skill. If you happen to make the mistake of leaving any openings, I'll make you very aware of
that. Oh, I wasn't planning on it.
Were you always capable of such feats?
Yeah.
That's enough. You performed quite admirably. You are but a short step away from joining our illustrious ranks. We're counting on you, rookie. Don't disappoint me. You are something else, kid.
Let's still ask. Are you... Okay. It's because I goofed it up. Myself. That was my fault. I goofed it up. And oh my goodness, my throat. Don't laugh at me, you dummy. I picked you as a... You know what? Oh, I did that later. I know it. Between a PS4 controller and a Switch controller, it's... No, turn. I know what to do, I just didn't know what to do.
If you're going to be part of the crushing crew, do your best to strike me while demonstrating...
Didn't I just strike you out?
If you happen to make the mistake of leaving in your enemies, this is a surprise. You're always capable of such feats. That's enough. You performed quite admirably. You are but a short step away from joining our illustrious ranks. We're counting on you, rookie. Don't disappoint
call me rookie.
Me.
Shut up.
You are something else, kid. You did a great job.
Well, give me more than an S rank. Or is the S rank the one you want? I can't remember if the S rank was better than the Z rank. Let's try this one. Oh, really? I got...
I've brought along the perfect person to measure your skills.
I don't have to hold back, do I?
No, you don't. Sorry, but if you go down that easily, you'll only be holding the rest of us back. Frankly, I'm amazed at your progress. You'll love our next lesson. No doubt about it. I've got something special lined up for you. All right. Now we're seeing eye to eye.
I was doing good. What, did I need to take out Lord Slug first or something? Let's try it again. If I'm right, Yens are actually getting 30 minutes now, because I didn't know you could switch it on the PS4. Between 30 seconds to 15 minutes to 30 minutes to 60 minutes, so I'm trying 30 minutes because I don't want
to... I've brought along the perfect person to measure your skills.
I don't have to hold back, do I?
No, you don't. Sorry, but if you go down that way, you'll only be holding the rest of us back.
Die!
I'm gonna try taking out this.
I have to hand it to you. I didn't imagine you'd actually succeed. Yeah. marvelous work. Frankly, I'm amazed at your progress. You'll love our next lesson. No doubt about it. I've got something special lined up for you. All right.
Oh,
now we're seeing eye to eye.
Let me try just talking to him and see what happens. Okay, but he's more closer. Well, actually, if Curlin is more closer being my companion than Turles. Well, it is, it's Turles and Curlin that is more closer being my companions than anybody else. I don't understand what to do. If anybody knows what I could do to make Turles, like, I don't know what they're talking about, like, your opponent or whatever, how, like, they fight with you in the games or whatever. Tell me what I need to do. Because this is ridiculous. I really want Turles, or I really want, Zurbon. But I can't find Zurbon's outfit nowhere. Time for one match. My Frieza final form is level 22. All these other characters are level 20. But what I'm trying to do before I go on with the story mode So I have no problems with it. I'm at least trying to get my master level up to 30, and whatever level I can get these characters up to, because my next part of the story is Pickleheart, and I'm not going to have no problems with him.
Thank you.
freeze him. Come on.
I'm not gonna lose this one.
Yeah, you are. Teddy, shut up.
city. Have you been to the Hero Coliseum yet? There you can enjoy explosive figure battles using the state-of-the-art battle simulator. You've got all kinds of hero figures at your disposal, and you can use and combine them in any way you see fit. The number of combinations is unreal. Mix and match figures to create your own ultimate team.